Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today on Jump Scares, we're playing Terror Lab again. But this time we got Prince Pretty in the house.
Who played the first time?
I did.
Scared?
And then I played again, and then I made Kofi play.
Ooh, and was he scared?
Pretty scary.
Oh!
It's pretty scary.
I was so scared the last time.
I know. And we're playing with the lights on, which is kind of weird, so we'll probably turn them off at some point.
That's it.
Yeah, so use the generators to reset countdowns. There are guys that are going to come after you.
Ah!
So you can't kill them, you just run from them.
The doctor and his wife?
The doctor and his wife, you run from them. And so if you hold shift, you'll run. But then when you run, it's loud.
What's this monkey?
The monkey comes after you, Chase. Everything comes after you.
Why?
It just does.
And you can't kill them or do anything?
No, you just run from them.
So literally, the game only ends when you die?
Yeah, or if you survive for like 2 hours or something like that.
2 hours?
It's auto saves every 10 minutes.
Ah!
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Get up in it.
New game?
Yeah. See that? There you go. But your flashlight...
It's got
energy. Bottom right.
Does it replenish?
Torch. Yeah, so you see it's going down real fast?
Yeah.
You unclick it, it builds back up. You're going to hear them in the room with you, okay?
What? Why?
When they're around.
Ooh,
oh, run away, run away! Okay, so you start over now.
Did she kill me?
Yeah. Once they catch you, you're dead. Start again.
I didn't even get any, like,
flash. I know. You didn't get to do
and
anything.
I didn't even hear when they were in there with me.
You didn't get to do anything. She was real quiet.
So that was the wife?
Yes, that was the wife.
Oh, God, so there's still a doctor?
Yes. There's a doctor and a monkey.
Why do I even want to move?
Because they'll come after you if they don't. So there's red things. You see the red things?
Do I just tap shift or hold shift?
Hold shift.
What's the red things?
They're flashbangs.
I want one.
Now, if the doctor's coming after you, you can throw a flashbang and they'll stop him for a second. And I think if the wife is, too.
How do I throw the flashbang?
Left click on the mouse.
Dude, I can't see. I don't want to go anywhere.
Just go ahead. You got to explore.
I don't want to explore. I'm running out of light here.
Well, then don't use it for a while. Just walk. There's natural light in there.
I'm too scared.
No, you're fine. You're good. You just keep walking.
Dude.
Run.
I can't.
Go,
I have no idea where I am.
Go. You're good. You're good. You're in from her. There you go. Look at you. Look at you. There you go.
She was in there.
There you go. Flashbang right there. Hit enter. There you go. Reloaded. You got 3 flashbangs.
I don't like that wife, dude. She's sneaky.
Would you hear anything? Run, go.
I don't know where to go. I can't see anything. I can't see anything. I'm out of light.
Go. You're good. You ran from her.
Are you sure?
Yeah, yeah.
How do you know?
Because she's probably behind you.
Oh! Monkey was hiding behind the little... Dude.
Stop.
The monkey was hiding behind the pool. Okay, here you go.
I do this already.
You have to do it. That scared the hell out of me. I didn't even know that monkey was there.
It's real intense, man. Okay.
It almost popped me out of my chair.
I was playing this before at my house, and I kicked my ankle on my table.
Yeah.
I thought I broke it.
Yep. You're going too quick. You're going to run right into
it. No. I'm good.
I lasted a while that time.
Yeah.
You can't even tell when they're in there.
There's a flashbang right there.
Grab more.
Nice.
I don't like it.
I thought I saw one over there. There's one over there.
Hold on. Is it worth going to get?
Yeah, of course.
How do you know? That monkey's probably hiding somewhere.
They're all hiding somewhere.
Oh, God. Pay attention. Don't look away.
People are moving around. We got to turn these lights off.
We haven't seen the doctor yet. I don't know what the doctor is.
I'm the doctor.
No, you're not the doctor. Ooh, something's coming.
Where?
I don't know. I thought I saw something.
No, don't freak me out.
Sorry.
Freaking me out. You guys need these lights in here? We're gonna turn the lights off. It makes it way scarier. What is that? No!
That's 2 of them!
Is that all?
Go.
I don't have a place to run.
Where are you?
I'm up top. If I hide,
can I hide? You can't hide. Now you've cornered yourself. They're both there.
Down there. What are they doing?
You flashbanged them. That must be what.
But I gotta run past them.
Nah. You can't. Okay, now you ran right into him.
I'm stuck.
You cornered yourself. So they knew you.
And then he Satan talks to me.
Yeah.
I'm turning these lights off.
Okay. Dude, that monkey's too much.
Oh, God. There we go.
Why? I don't like it. I already don't like it.
Okay. The monkey has a movement detector. So that means when you hear the beeps, the monkey's coming.
I didn't hear anything, and the monkey got me.
Okay. So you're doing well right now.
Hell yeah.
You don't see anything. Little picking up flashbangs. Little monkey doing all right. Me, dude. Doing all right.
Little monkey ain't getting me.
How good is this game, though?
It's too scary. Ooh, I flashbanged by accident. I didn't mean to. I flashbanged the flashbang. What's down there?
You're using up too much of your flashlight. Well, just let it recoup.
Scary.
Let it recoup.
No, because then they're gonna pop right in front of you.
Let it recoup. You'll be fine.
I won't be fine, and you know it.
But I mean, if you flash it on for a half second, it's not gonna do anything for you either.
Where am I? Am I cornered?
I don't know, because you keep using your flashlight too much.
It's because it's too scary not to see.
Just leave it off for like 5 seconds. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi. There you go. See, not about to be dead again. There's stairs in front of you.
Why'd you say I'm about to be scared?
Because you keep using on your flashlight. Just let it reload. There you go. There's natural light right there. So
there's no natural
everything.
Light.
There's, look around.
There's no such thing as natural light.
What is the sun?
I don't know.
Flashbang. Don't flashbang it. There you go.
I was ready that time.
Oh!
What? Don't do it and laugh to yourself. Where's the monkey?
Oh! Run.
I can't see anything.
The monkey's close.
The monkey's close.
Monkey's close. Monkey's real close. Monkey's. Oh!
Damn that monkey, dude.
Why does he talk to you?
I don't know why he talks to you.
I'm the monkey.
Okay, you're
I am the monkey.
The monkey got you.
I have a motion detector. It sounds like a child's bike.
Ding, ding. I don't like when you flashbang because then you can't see if you're looking at the ground or the roof
you can't
and
do
you're
anything.
Just running. And
you pretty much flashbang yourself.
You're running to nowhere. And then the monkey's just waiting in the wings. Ding, 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 ding. Something's there. Something's there.
Where? I don't see anything.
Don't you hear that?
Ooh,
don't
I
you
see,
hear that?
I see that. Oh, you're down there. I gotta go this way.
You're going after?
No. Shh.
What do you mean, shh?
Because it was going the other way.
They know you're there.
It was going the
other
way.
They'll turn around.
No, they won't.
Really?
No, they won't. They didn't see me.
You can't stalk them.
They didn't see me. I'll stalk whoever
something's
I want.
Something's coming.
No, you know they're not. You're trying to freak me out.
Nah. Someone's behind you. It knows.
You don't know what you're doing.
What do you mean I don't know what I'm doing? I just lasted doing. Forever.
You didn't.
Quite a while.
Oh! God!
I told you. And he was there too! I told you.
Oh. Why did that like pull my groin?
I told you they were behind you.
Oh God, that was so scary.
Dude, this game is too much, dude.
Your turn again.
This is way too. I'm not ready for this.
God, this game is awesome.
It's too scary.
Okay,
I told you they
time.
Were behind you.
You got it this time. You just gotta last for 3,000 seconds, okay?
That's impossible.
No, it's fine.
What do you mean that's fine? We can't even last for like 10 seconds on here. What does that mean?
I don't know. What did you do?
Because I'm scared.
Why did you do that?
I don't.
Don't go upstairs. It's right there.
It's right where? Stop.
Get the flashbang.
You know it's close. No, it's down there.
Yeah. What's over there?
Nothing. Okay. I don't.
There you go. There it is.
I know, I'm braving it.
Nice.
I know, I'm braving it.
Nice.
That's
the thing.
I saw her.
It?
I saw her, and now I have no clue where I am. I flashbang myself. I flashbang myself.
Get the thing. Get that. It's the monkey. They were over there too.
They were swarming me.
Antarctic. I'll go one more, then you go one more.
Dude, this is too scary, dude. I lasted until 2852.
2852. Okay. Easy.
What do you mean easy?
I mean easy.
I flashbanged and then they all swarmed. It's like the flashbang just attracts them.
Watch me crush that.
I don't 2052. Even,
2052.
I don't even think that's the thing. I didn't even hear the ding that time for the monkey.
I didn't either. I heard it after they got us. Or if they got you, I wasn't playing.
Yeah.
I'm way better.
Oh, are you? Are you? Because she's literally right behind you. She's literally right behind
and
you.
And I'm running from her. Psh, she ain't nothing. She ain't even gonna
chase
me.
You're gonna run right into the monkey.
She ain't even gonna chase me. See that? She ain't chasing me.
Now you're just getting cocky. You don't even know where you are. You don't even know where you are.
Yeah, see that? Ah, got you. Ah, you ain't chasing. No.
Don't know where that doctor's coming.
I'm gonna get all these flashbangs. I'm gonna have hella flashbangs.
You ain't even gonna be able to use them. You're gonna flashbang once, flash.
Oh!
Didn't even know doctor was coming.
Then what are they
Didn't
doing?
No doctor was
Dude.
Coming. You didn't even come close. You gotta try to beat my record, 2852.
God, fine. That's a long time.
Yeah,
it's
I know.
Too long.
Well, you didn't say that last time. You said, oh, it's easy.
Because I beat this game already. I beat this game already.
What do you mean you beat it?
I beat it the
you
other
did
day.
Not beat it.
I beat this yesterday.
You lasted barely 25 seconds.
On that time, but I beat it already.
I don't think so.
Man, I've been beat this game.
No, you have not.
I've been beat this game.
Did you record
game.
It?
No.
Never happened.
It's recorded on my other channel.
Oh, I bet it is. What's your other channel?
On my Austin Liars. Creed. On my Austin Creed YouTube.
Oh, liars.com.
No, I beat it on Twitch. On my Twitch. Nah, you don't record it. You just stream it.
Nobody saw
all
it.
My streamers on Twitch saw it.
Did anybody
Austin
see it?
Creed on
anybody
Twitch.
See it?
Nice. Yeah, everybody saw it.
That's good.
Yeah. But I don't.
Oh, something's there.
Where?
Did you hear it?
No.
Doom.
I heard that noise, Doom. But that doesn't mean something's
that
there.
That means they're close. That means
no,
they're close.
Doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
That's what you said last time, and
no.
Then the doctor was all up on you.
I didn't say that.
Yep. The monkey's hiding somewhere.
How much you want to bet?
I don't like that monkey, dude. He's got me a bunch.
The monkey don't like you.
The doctor got you.
Ah!
See? Oh, and he was there. And
why?
He was there waiting.
They don't make any sound.
They travel. They did. That doom.
That's not them.
That's them.
That's not them.
That is them.
No, it's not.
So, two times in a row, you said that's not them, and then they got you. Which, by
because
the way,
something
2852
else.
Was
because of something else. Okay.
2852.
Well, that was up, up, down, down, jump scares. Terror Lab.
Yeah. Pretty just owned the Terror Lab.
I don't know about that.
2852.
I don't know. I 2920.
No,
that's like my third one. My first one was really good. My first one was like, I got on like 1,000.
You did not.
So make sure you follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow Prince Pretty on Twitter at
Charles. 3 M's.
Charles.
No.
Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter, up, up, down, down, without the O's. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. But no matter the circumstances, make sure that you always and forever keep it tight. What's that noise?
People talking.
That's weird. I don't like that.
Come to the Terror Lab.